Hi, this is David Ruprecht, and welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now, as I said before, the supermarket has been around since the 1920s, but there have been a lot of changes since then. For example, today there are over 30,750 supermarkets nationwide, with annual sales exceeding $271 billion. The average shopper will spend about $72.65 a week, and 12% of all supermarkets, believe it or not, offer fax ordering systems to make shopping a bit easier. Fax ordering, I mean, what could be next? I know, free shopping. You just run through the market and take anything you want. Boy, that'd be a great idea for a TV show, wouldn't it? Let's say hello again to Karen, Dan, and Jeff. Welcome back. Now remember, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and then going for the $5,000. All right, let's see how good you are at pricing things. Look at these three items. We have a 16-ounce bottle of Mop and Glow floor cleaner, a 14-ounce can of Scott's Liquid Gold wood cleaner, and a 14-ounce container of Carpet Fresh rug and room deodorizer. Now, which one of these three do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. You think it's number one, number two, or number three? Lock in your answer. If you're right, as you know, you get 10 extra seconds on your sweep. If all three of you nail it, I'll give you each an additional 20 seconds. Okay, Karen, which one did you say was over $3?
I picked number three, the Carpet Fresh.
You think it's the Carpet Fresh, okay. Dan, did you agree?
No, I disagreed. I thought it was number one, the Mop and Glow.
Oh, you went for the Mop and Glow. You're sort of a plain floor kind of guy.
Exactly.
As opposed to the rug. Okay, Jeff, how about you?
I chose number two, the Liquid Gold wood cleaner.
Well, everybody chose their own one. Somebody's going to win 10 seconds. Let's see who it is. The product up here that sells for over $3 is the Liquid Gold. It sells for $3.78. So Jeff gets the 10 seconds. Another 10 seconds for Jeff. Okay, Karen and Dan, we got a lot more chances for you to add time. Here's our next game. It's our gourmet game. See if you can complete these statements with the proper food. Here's the first one. You are at a fine restaurant, and the waiter approaches your table. He says, "Hello, my name is Claude. And before you order, let me tell you about today's specials. First, we have a fine Delmonico." Dan.
Ham.
No. First, we have a fine Delmonico steak. Delmonico steak. It's a great steak, too, by the way. Okay, that's right. We've got a lot more time, a lot more chances. We still got Claude, though. Claude the waiter, he continues. He says, "We also have the chef's favorite, which is extra large tiger." Dan.
Shrimp.
That's it. Good for you, Dan. And you're on the board with a minute and 40. Now you two are tied for second place with a minute and 40. Here's the last one in this game. Claude, your waiter, goes on. Perhaps I could interest you in an order of angel hair... Jeff.
Pasta.
Angel hair pasta, there you go. And another 10 seconds for Jeff. So let's see, we have a two-way tie for second place. Dan and Karen each have a minute and 40. Jeff's in the lead with 2:30. Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Okay. Here's the chance to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin has a total of 6 questions, giving you the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. Now, this is a chance for Karen, Debbie, Barbie, and Dan to really pick up with Jeff and Bob because you can pick up 60 seconds. Partners, you stand by because you're going to be up next. Here we go. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that's sold in the market. Then I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. Here's the first one. Expensive. Olive. Jeff.
Bertolli.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, change. Another 10 seconds for them. Change. Here's the next one. Female. Japanese. Tuna. Female. Japanese. Tuna. Debbie.
Geisha.
What did you say?
Geisha.
That is it. Okay, good for you. Change. Change. Here's the next one. Rich. Mountain. Java. Jeff.
Folgers.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, change. Here's the next one. Towering. Apple. Debbie.
Treetop.
Let's see. Yes, that's it. Okay, change. Oh, Barbie, you were just a split second behind her that time, but she got in there first. Okay, 2 more chances, Dan, to get some more time up there. Here it is. Snuggle. Bath. Jeff.
Caress.
Check it out. That is it. Okay, change. Here's the last one. Assistant. Barbie.
Hamburger helper.
Let's see. Good for you, Barbie. Okay. Good, you got it. All right, so let's see. Barbie and Dan, you have a minute and 50. Debbie and Karen, you have 2 minutes. Jeff and Bob, you're in the lead with 3 minutes, and you also got the $50 on the mini sweep. So who's going to run the big sweep? Jeff is, Barbie, and Debbie. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Jeff, Barbie, and Debbie running like mad through our aisles at a chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.